Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Appreciate you tuning in. Hope these tips and tricks are helping you along the way thus far this year. Today's tip is want a new career? This year is the year for this career move. How many of you have ever wanted to take flying lessons? Become a pilot? Private pilot, instrument, you have commercial flying. Well, currently this year, 2018, I don't care what anybody says to you. Again, you need to make friends no matter where you are, no matter what you do. Go check out new things and just start making friends. Because I'm here to tell you that word of mouth is still the best way to get around. Now, through this word of mouth, did you guys know that commercial airline pilots have a mandatory retirement age? Their health could be perfect. They could be in the best health they've ever been in their entire life. But the day before, and don't quote me, but I want to say the day before their 65th birthday. If somebody knows that fact for sure, please leave a comment below so the rest of us know for sure. But it's in your early 60s. Now, there is a huge, huge shortage of commercial airline pilots. Is it worth the investment? Is it worth going into debt for? I don't know. I mean, they're hiring people starting salaries. Some airlines are hiring people starting salaries, $65,000 a year. Within 2 years, you'll be making over six figures. There's different things you can do out there. Okay, here's one for you. If you're prior military, there is, after your private pilot's license, if I'm correct, then you can use your military benefits, your VA benefits, to help pay for the other training that you need to become a commercial airline pilot. It won't pay for you to become a private pilot because for them that's considered recreational, not a career, not a job, not a new way of life, I guess. I'm not sure how I really want to word that. But again, if you love to fly, if you've always wanted to get your pilot's license, you may want to entertain, you may want to check it out, you may want to look it up for yourself. But I'm here to tell you, I have a friend who retired about a year and a half ago, and they're in the know, and there is a huge, huge shortage because all those pilots are reaching that retirement age. It's either the day before your 65th birthday, maybe it's before your 62nd. I honestly don't remember, and please forgive me for not remembering. But someone who does remember, again, please leave it in the comments below. But if you love flying anyway, why not get paid for it? I don't care what anybody else tells you. And I know for some of us, it's like, oh, we're trying to get out of debt. We don't want to take any more debt on. I agree with you on that because living the debt-free lifestyle is the best way to live. But let's say it costs me $40,000 to get my commercial pilot's license, and I don't know how much it cost. I'm just pulling numbers out of the air. But if it cost me $40,000 to get that license, my first year I'm making up to $65,000, and then 2 years later, within 2 years, I'm making over six figures, 140, 160, 180, whatever it is. I'm telling you people, this is the way to go. They are hurting. They need some commercial airline pilots, and they need them bad. It's to the point where there's people in the military, from what I understand, who do their 4 years, do their 6 years. And they come in to be a pilot and they take that training, and then when their contract is up with whatever branch of service they're in, they're turning around, they're finishing up whatever they didn't finish, if they didn't finish anything, and they're going out and they're getting a job with the commercial airliners. I'm telling you. I'm just telling you. Again, today's tip, want a new career. If you want a new career, if you want something that's growing, that is in need. Okay, they need commercial airline pilots. Everybody's growing up. You're growing up, I'm growing up, my kids are growing up, your kids are growing up if you have kids. Every year, somebody gets close to that commercial airline pilot retirement age. Just saying. Anyway, hopefully this is helpful to you. Hopefully, you know, maybe you'll start a new career this year. Maybe you'll start that training for a new career. You know what? Go chase your dreams. Go chase your goals. Go chase your desires. And if you have a desire to be a pilot, I highly recommend and I highly encourage you to continue on to get your commercial. Go for it. Check it out. You won't regret it. You'll have a blast. Until the next video.